Incisions are made above and below the eye so the fatty tissue can be removed and the underlying muscle tightened. The excess skin is then cut away.